Everybody, this is your boy Jared Speaks, man, and here are my three reasons why I think me and Smoke grew up without Oliver. Before I get anything started, hit that subscribe button and feel free to subscribe to my boys Miller Boy Gaming and Heems Gaming from our gaming and live streaming. Here we go. All right, here's number one. This one is quite obvious in my opinion. He simply goes back to prison. Now, as we all know, Oliver Queen, first half of Arrow of this season, he was in Slabside, locked up in prison, but that was all part of his deal with the FBI. Turn himself in to give the rest of his friends and the rest of Team Arrow immunity from prosecution and so forth, and jail time. Alright, you get the point. So, my thing is, obviously, Oliver would have had done something to violate those terms and get fired from the SCPD, you know, and simply he just went to prison forever. Now, the second reason is him and Felicity just get a divorce. Now, I know that's going to hurt a lot of the OG Felicity fans, but hey, look, even some of the strongest people just got to be apart. Now, as we all know throughout the seasons, Felicity and Oliver have been going through their ups and downs, and, you know, them ending their whole relationship by a divorce would shock anybody. Let's be real. But it's not completely out of the cards, though, because if Oliver and Felicity did get a divorce, that wouldn't mean that Felicity would have to cut off everybody from her life involving them that's associated with Oliver, including Team Arrow. But that still doesn't, I mean, single parenting is pretty damn difficult, but I still don't think you should cut out people that actually would help grow and help raise your daughter, you know, especially given the fact that, you know, Oliver was such a stand-up guy throughout the team and so forth. But that's just my opinion. Here's the third and final reason, and this one is a pretty sour one right here. Oliver just dies in action. Now, he is killed in action. Now, this one really struck a chord with me, because if Oliver does die in action and Felicity has to raise Mia on by herself, that would explain why Mia has such an anti-vigilante perspective and perception towards vigilantes in the first place. I mean, being a vigilante is a hard, dangerous job as it is. And as far as Mia, you know, has conceptualized it, that's what got her father killed. So it would make sense why she would immediately just say, F vigilantes for life. You know what I'm saying? So it wouldn't surprise me that much, but let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. What do you guys think would be three reasons or more as to why me and Smoke grew up without Oliver? Sound off in the comments. Peace and love.